Hi, in this video, we are going to talk about portfolio optimization. The problem exists because we want to find the best investment based on our risk preferences and investment constraints. And I'm going to show you how to find the portfolio weights that maximize Sharpe ratio based on mean variance portfolio optimization in just 8 lines of MATLAB code. When we want to analyze anything in finance, we usually begin with market data. So the first step is to import the market data, which can be in the form of files, database, or data feed. Then we can create portfolio, estimate mean and covariance, set investment constraints, and run portfolio optimization. Now let's see it in MATLAB. First of all, let's open the data file. This file contains the daily prices of Dow Jones Industrial Average and its member for the period of 1 year. Now, I'm going to bring this dataset into MATLAB. Extract the symbol of index members from the table. Convert prices into return in just one command using tick-to-red function. The data is now ready, so we can define P as a portfolio of 30 stocks. Here we're going to set the risk-free rate to be 1% per annum. Now we can estimate means and covariances of our asset by using just one line of MATLAB code. Then set default constraints so that we can't short the asset and you have to invest 100% of your money, nothing more and nothing less. Finally, we are going to use estimate max Sharpe ratio and estimate pot moments to find the optimal weights together with its risk and return. Here are the optimal weights. And the optimal risk and return. As you can see here, these built-in functions in Financial Toolbox enable us as financial experts to spend more time working on interesting financial problems instead of reinventing the wheel and writing code. Now we can copy the code into LiveScript, which I have already written some commands for visualizing the result. The graph here is the efficient frontier, which is mainly drawn by using plot frontier function. And this table contains the weights of optimal portfolio, which is plotted as a yellow star in the efficient frontier. In summary, I hope you can see how easy it is to perform portfolio optimization in MATLAB together with Financial Toolbox. There are a lot of things you can do in portfolio optimization with MATLAB, such as implementing many types of constraints or changing types of portfolio optimization. With MATLAB documentation, video, and webinar, you will find it is very easy to perform portfolio optimization using MATLAB. Besides portfolio optimization, you can do much more with MATLAB, ranging from applications such as time series analysis to risk analysis, and even algorithmic trading. In case that you need more information, you can watch more videos on this page, or you can request a trial on MATLAB to start a trial immediately. Thank you very much for watching this video presentation.